You too, what it is, man. It's your boy Smitty back again with another video. Just did a video about all my new people coming to Prime. I salute you, man. You made a good career choice. You made a good jump. Welcome. Let the journey begin. So for my people who are, I wouldn't say struggling, but for the people who still have doubts on backing up, backing into the docks, backing into truck stops, let's talk about backing, all right? Backing up your truck. For the people who have your license, you know how to do it, but you may be a little skeptical at times of, okay, I don't know if I can fit in this spot, so you drive by it and try to find a better spot. The easier spots may not be the best spots. I say it again. The easier spots may not be the best or the easiest spot. Alright? Now, when it comes to backing, everybody is different. Everybody has their own technique. Everybody has a different way how they do it. But it all comes down that you're backing up and you're doing the same thing. You know, you may do a few things that are different, but you're still backing up and you're still putting that truck in that slot. So, backing up, it's an art, it's a skill that a lot of people can't do. You gotta craft that. You gotta make sure that trailer gets there safely without hitting it. You want to make sure that you're straight at the dock. So let's talk about it a little bit, you feel me? I'm going to talk about how I do it, because I don't know how everybody else does it. And maybe I can, coach you through it. So, what I like to do, if I can, is get to a truck stop around 5:30, 6 o'clock. What that means is that I start driving around 7 in the morning. So I run my clock down, and around that time, it's around 10 hours, and I'm ready to crack. So anyway, I'm at the Prime Yard, if you don't know, if you ain't fair from my last video. So what I like to do is, I like to park when there's a truck, slot, truck. Alright, so that means there's a truck parked already, there's a slot, and the truck right next to that one too. So, what I like to do is give yourself, you know, if you're inside your truck, half of your truck, that's how far you want to be when you roll past all these trucks in that slot. So, there's a truck, slot, truck. So, you roll past that first truck, you roll past the slot. Don't start turning at that slot, because you're going to mess yourself up. It's all about your setup. So you roll past that slot. When you get to that second truck, once you get to the middle of that second truck, hard right. So you're hard right. So now you're going to the right, going back into the open space to your right. Once you get to the middle or a little past the middle, it's a hard left. Well, not that hard. It's a hard left. Go up a little bit. Now, your trailer should be like this. Should be like this a little bit. Alright? So your trailer, the back end of your trailer, should be looking towards that hole. Alright? So, what you want to do is, you turn the steering wheel right, all the way to the right, head out the window, and you put it in reverse, and then you start easing back a little bit. Now, the left side of your trailer is going to start to move to the left and go back at the same time. So, you don't want to go back fast. Take your time. Ease up off the clutch and go back slowly. Now, everybody's different. Everybody does things a little different. I'm just telling you how I do it, and maybe it can help you. So you ease off the clutch. Now, I like to call the back of my trailer my ass, my butt. That's what I want to aim towards, that hole. My left corner, I'm trying to aim it to that hole. Everything else will follow. I say it again. I try to aim the left part of my trailer to that hole. Okay? To the left side of that hole. I try to aim that too. Everything else will follow. When I see that my trailer is close to that left side, I know that my right side is good. Now, it's always good to get out of your truck. Now, I say it again. I try to aim my left side of my trailer to the left side of that hole. Don't aim it towards the truck. So, what you want to the truck next to you. So what you want to do, you start backing up. It starts to go. You may need a little more right or a little more left. Once you start seeing that left side of the trailer starting to go into that hole, start coming back left. Get under your trailer. Then once you see that your left side's in there and your right side's in there, and then once you start seeing that left side drifting to the truck on your left-hand side, that's when you need to stop. Turn to the right and go forward. Now, when you go forward, it should be an easy straight line back. If it's not, you know, use all the room that you have in front of you. Use all of it. Take your time. Who cares who's around you? Who cares? Who cares? When I was in training, my first backup, my first difficult backup, took me 30, 45 minutes. My trainer said, take your time. I don't care. You know, turn the air on blast, keep that window down, and take your time. Because if you hit something, it's on you. Nobody else, it's on you. You know, you're in control of your truck. Okay? So, you pull all the way forward. By this time, you should be straight, all the way. Your trailer and tractor should be straight so you can see your right side and your left side. It should be straight line back. If it's not, pull all the way forward still. And just, it's a little left, it's a little right. It's not all left, all right. No, it's a little left, a little right. Left, a little right. And get it back. Slowly back. All right? And you get into your hole. So let's do a recap. You know, why I did truck, hole, truck is because I think that it's easier to put a trailer and a truck inside a slot that has a truck, space truck. Those trucks are kind of like guidelines to me. It's kind of it guides you in. It's a little difficult when there's a truck, space truck. Because now you're looking at lines and stuff. You can still do it. It may be a little easier to some people. It's easier than me, but I like doing it when a truck, space truck. Okay? So let's recap the whole thing over again. You come up to a spot. It's a truck, space, truck. You pass the first space. No, you pass the first truck. You pass the space. And you pass. Then you come up to your second truck. Once you get in the middle of your second truck, hard right. Once you get to the middle of the open space on your right or a little past it, hard left. And you pull forward a little bit. And then your trailer should be looking dead at that space. Dead at that space. And remember, when you are driving past these trucks and that spot, half of your truck is about how far that you want to be from those things. So you're not too far away and you're not too close. Okay? So, once you get your setup, it's all about your setup. It's all about your setup. So it's hard right. So, you put down your window. It's a hard right, and then your head out the window. Put it in reverse, either bump the clutch, and start working it back. You want to aim that left side, that left corner, towards that hole. All right? everything else will follow. You want to aim that left side towards the hole on the left side. Alright? So once you get your butt in there, the back of the trailer in there, and you start to see that that left side is drifting a little bit to the trailer, well, to the truck on your left side, stop, hard right, pull it forward. Alright, pull it all, just use all the space you got, take your time, it's not a race. You know, you're not in training. And with all this that I'm saying, get out and look. The goal, the prop. Get out and look. If you're not sure or you're not 100%, get out and look. That's the best you can do. And that's at a receiver, a shipper, wherever you're at. Get out and look. All right, so when you pull it forward and you're easing back, it should be a straight line back. If it's not, it's a little left and a little right, and you get it inside the hole. So I hope I helped out new people, and I hope I helped out people that are unsure about certain spots. What I want to do is get a drone or something and actually talk to you guys while I'm doing it, or I may do a talk over on how I back up in the near future. Excuse me, so I can show you guys, all right? It's your boy Smitty. It's your boy Smith. And y'all know what time it is, man. Let that beat drop.
I'm telling y'all seriously.
What's up, man? It's your boy Smith. It's your boy Smith, man.
Super motherfucking future.
He's that Eskimo City, the coolest city on the motherfucking planet.
Yeah. I don't mind the world where the wild people call up.